I've been drinking green tea all day. I'm ready to party.
Dude, you're starting to freak me out with this whole workout craze you're in. I mean, come on, man. You have a life-size poster of Mario Lopez over your bed. Doesn't it freak you out just a little bit that AC Slater is watching you as you sleep?
Man, at least I'm not the one carrying a slimy-ass banana around with me everywhere I go. I mean, bananas are great, but you've been carrying the same one around for 2 weeks, man. It's kind of weird.
Dude, are you kidding me? I don't carry this thing around with me all the time. Whoa, bro! Calm the fuck down, man.
What an ass.
Sorry, guys.
What an ass.
Here's the ass now.
What?
Dude, it's... Where's it?
Dude, stop worrying about the freaking
banana. Shut up.
It's a banana.
I can't wait.
I can't
dude,
deal with it anymore.
Dude, where's
You're
my
going insane. It's
dude,
banana.
I need my banana.
Forget it.
Dude,
Special Produce Unit, Detective Malone Carl here. Alright, we're on it.
It's the fifth storm banana this week. It's tough out there for a banana these days.
How can someone do something so bad to something so yellow?
Assholes.
We're here to investigate about a robbery. Mind if we come in?
Listen, tough guy, I'm gonna give it to you straight. Where's the banana? You stole it, right? Don't make me the bad cop when you're mad.
Bad cop.
All right, I'll tell you. Just don't rip the yellow pages. His name is Carl Winslow and he lives next door.
Winslow it is.
What the hell did you say this place was?
I don't know. Tap into the GPS.
It puts the lotion on the banana skin, or it gets the hose again.
And this is Winslow's room. Ready? Oh, shit. You're a sick man, Winslow. You disgust me.
I don't know, oh, where to begin. We are North Americans, and for those of you who still think we're from England, we're not, no. We bid our planes and our trains till we think we might die. Far from North America, where the buildings are old and you might have lots of mimes.
We got the banana.
Oh man, I missed you, boy.
Nothing better than reuniting a boy with his banana.
Nothing better. Nothing.